Okay, hello everyone. Here I want to provide a tutorial on how to save contacts to Google account on Sony Xperia device. Well, let's get to the tutorial. To avoid losing contacts on your device, then you can save them in your Google account. First of all, please open the Dial application on your device. And then here you can type the phone number you want to save in your Google account. Okay, after that, here you can click Create a New Contact. Then here, please select the Google account that you will use to save the contact. Okay, and then here you can enter the name. Then please click Save and Finish. Okay, and then the contact was successfully saved in your Google account. Okay, that's the tutorial on how to save contact to Google account on Sony Xperia device. If you are helped by this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to get other information from this channel.